I'm Robin von Seldeneck with Staunton, Virginia, and my question is, how do you see the role of museums and organizations such as the National Endowment for Humanities coming into play? Is that something that is going to be an area that you'll be thinking of funding and continuing the funding for that?